national park, the jungles of fire. Round up. The safari is supposed to be starting at 3 every day. And today, because there was a flash drizzle, it's a little late. It's at 3:30 in the evening. There's still a slight drizzle. And there are close to around 150 tourists. Including foreigners and Indians.
Yeah,
Alexa, yeah, okay. Okay, then we'll meet them.